Let's go upstairs now and read, okay? Let's do the Book of Why in Sports Illustrated.
Yeah.
Let's do that. That was a good one.
Big Book of Why.
Why does the NFL have so many rules against hitting quarterbacks? First, there's the fact that when a quarterback is throwing a pass, he's in no position to protect himself. An injury to the quarterback can sink a team's entire season. Did you know the season-ending knee injury that Tom Brady suffered in the first game of the 2008 season led to a ban on hitting quarterbacks below the knee? And Dad is forever grateful.
Omaha!
All right, look. I'm a little biased, but for my money, there is simply not a harder position in sports than being an NFL quarterback. I mean, think about it. As the quarterback, every single play, you're the focus.
Hey, 48, where you got? You got on the 48.
You have to know everyone else's job just as well as your own.
You got these two over there.
Can't hear half the time, the weather's bad, you got 300-pound linemen trying to kill you. Win or lose, you are going to be front and center.
Great job!
You have to give credit when it's good, you have to take the blame when it's bad, you have to face the music when times are tough.
No one really to blame but myself.
And there's always someone waiting to take your spot.
Are you planning on making a change at quarterback?
Beginning in September, each of the 32 teams selects one man to be their starting quarterback. And in 2022, that list included these three. Marcus Mariota.
Hey, you get one opportunity a week. Let's put it all together for four quarters.
Kirk Cousins.
I got three words for you. You like that? Yeah!
And Patrick Mahomes.
This is what I do! This is what I do! Ah!
Now, these are three very different players. Each in very different situations. But they all have one common goal. To lead their team to a Super Bowl victory.
I love going to war with you guys, man.
And during the 2022 season, they allowed unprecedented access to capture that quest.
They don't know I watch tape. I got tape, bro.
Everybody sees the game days. They don't see the day-to-day grind. They don't see how you have to manage playing football and being a dad and being a husband.
Kick some ass, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Love you.
And then on top of that, you got to prepare yourself weekly for a game.
Lamar, Weisslide.
Because you're going against the best of the best.
I think to whom much is given, much is required. And it is an incredible privilege to be a pro quarterback in this league.
Cousins, touchdown!
This is the turducken.
And this is about as close as they'll ever get to crawling into our skin and seeing what it's like to truly live it on a day-in, day-out basis.
You're a daddy's girl today.
Always.
The greatest comeback in history.
How did you come
NFL on. History.
It's got to be Kirk. His neck is so heavy right now.
Would you understand if he decided to make a change at quarterback?
Cousins has to hold that ball to the very last second.
It doesn't feel like it should be over.
Looks like the ankle got twisted up.
Ah! I'm gonna take you out here.
No!
Ah!
He thinks he's about to play a damn game as he lost his mind.
This is 1 year following three men. Every hit. Every hurt.
It doesn't feel good.
Every high. Ah! Of the hardest position in sports.